Valeria Schmidt, a Brazilian futsal player and a multiple world champion, was awarded the best female athlete here at the 29th Summer Universiade in Taipei. She managed to turn her passion into a career, and she hopes to inspire more girls to do the same.
I started to play football when I was 8, playing with boys. Nowadays, we have this prejudice and people are not used to girls playing football. It was a bit weird when I was playing with boys because for them I was not able to play like them. But then when I was inside the court, yeah, then they saw like, yeah, she knows and she's playing like us.
Nível deles.
When we talk about my achievements, I think I can say this FISU award is the biggest one in my career. I'm very happy and it's a big pleasure to receive these awards.
Feliz.
For sure, after these awards, we can tell girls that yeah, it's possible to do this, to be a football player. And when we combine the university sports and the university itself, I think for now things will change. For sure, university sports and all the movement, the FISU movement, is very important because now we are athletes, but in the future, we know that the athlete's life is very short, so we need a career. We need to do something more than be an athlete. So yeah, the university sports combined again with the university itself, yeah, it's very important. I did physical education course and with postgraduate futsal training. And now that I'm already past the age that I can play in university sports, so I'm going to Italy now to continue and playing football as a professional.